Look away so you won't see. Cause the pain is in my eyes. Feels like I could break at any moment and shatter your insides. If you feel my mind, call me all night long. Try to give you hints and a heart to see. Right on the
I can't be online no more. I can't be online for a few weeks, but a new page. I can go live on it. But now I gotta goddamn do what I did before when I put videos on Facebook. I was just doing it from a camera phone. That's what I'm doing now. But let me get this straight though. Deray, chill the fuck out now. You fucking with my mama now. Just chill the fuck out. All my mama said was, I'm not fit to pull up on nobody. And she had a goddamn right to say that, because she care about her goddamn kids. I don't know how your mama care about you, but my mama had a right to say I'm not fit to pull up on nobody. And you gonna say, she get beat up too? Well, oh, hey, bitch, I'm gonna tell you something, bitch. I would die for my mama, bitch. And before I die, somebody gonna die with me, bitch. And you fucking up, ho. Chill the fuck out. Leave my goddamn mama alone, you stupid bitch. Damn, fuck that ass. Damn, a lot of niggas fuck you, bitch. Fuck that ass. Freak that ass, hoe. Fuck, nigga. I don't know what your goddamn problem is. That's shit. Tell us, my mama get beat up, too. And Alicia, check this out now. I told you days ago, I'm not gonna tell you now. So go on now. Cause look, you ain't pushing me like how your sister pushed me now. So chill the fuck out, Alicia. Cause you gonna say I ain't got no life? Let me tell you something. Anybody can spend as much as they time on social media, long as they got bills straight. That's all they got damn matter. I eat every day. I even fed your ass one day. God damn it. So, Alicia, chill out, man. Just go on about your business, man.